Just a second, pig boy. I gotta take a break. I know Pigman bit you and all, but you're still the same Tate underneath that piggy exterior, right?
Oink.
Well, anyway, I need to take you home.
Man, I sure do wish Buford was here to help me play with my toys. If only I could have saved them from Pigman. Wait a minute. I've got all the time I want. I've got a time machine. I'll just go back early and warn him.
Yeah! All right. Good stuff.
Clint! I mean, go away! Why are you here?
Oh, yeah, I know. I haven't been here the whole time.
Whoa, Tex, slow down. What's going on?
There's no time to explain. Let's go!
Hey, guys, where are you going?
Well, there goes that plot hole. Let's go save Tate!
Go, pig boy! Roam free! Roam free, Trollic!
Oink, oink.
I don't trust him, man. Not one bit. If we let him go, he'll throttle us in our sleep.
He's our only shot at finding a cure. And don't forget, he's still Tate.
I'm just getting bad vibrations, man.
Oink, oink.
He found something!
Oh, pig boy, what a good pig! Oh, how good you are! Yes!
I hate you. You're ugly, and you smell.
Squeak, squeal.
You want me to come closer? You got a secret for me? You sweet little man.
What was that screaming? Where did Buford go? I'm in the mood to pump up some jams. Hot tamales! Pig Boy's gonna boogie down! Fill it! Fill the beat! Must be the cure. Good to have you back, brother.
I can't stop dancing. Make it stop!
Talking away. Yeah. I don't know what to say. I'll say it
Thanks, Clint. I was going down a dark path.
Hey, Tate, to celebrate you not being a pig boy anymore, I thought I'd bake you a cake.
Oh, boy. Here's the flour! Here's the milk! I've never been so scared that I pooped and peed at the same time.
Bon appetit.
So you have no idea where Buford went?
No, he just disappeared. If I took that mask off, would you die? You're a big pig.
That's right!
Pig, man, I am dangerous.
Oh no!
I have the sudden urge to become a lake house rental consultant.
What happened? What year is it? Oh, it's 1965.
Okay. So, when I went back in time to grab Buford, I created a new alternate universe. One where Pigman has never attacked us. And when I destroyed the Universe Destroyer, I obliterated this alternate universe and sent myself back to this original one, here. This is where Pigman has attacked us in the first movie, and now I'm stuck here in 1965 for some reason.
Hold the phone. If I was sent to 1965, then where's Pigman?
Boys. We never should have split up.
Hey, Buford! Tate!
Everybody's lost but me. Guess I gotta go find him.
Well, if I'm stuck here, then I have a chance to stop all of this before it ever happens. I can kill Pigman before he attacks us in the first movie.
I can save us.
I've had a good life. And saved my future self. Or past self, whatever. I've got a job at a news station where I can keep my ear to the ground. Wait. Wait just a finger-licking second. If the Universe Destroyer sent me back to a random point in time in this universe, then it must have sent the Buford Pigman back as well. Back to now. He's going to go after my younger self and my brothers. I've got to warn them. But how?
Pigman, baby, Pigman.
If I have to hear about this Pigman one more time.
Hey, I'm telling you, the Pigman is alive. The government has been experimenting with Pigman since the 50s.
This just in, breaking news from the Center for Disease Control. Doctors have confirmed a new strain of the swine flu virus. This new strain causes similar symptoms to the H1N1 strain, but might also cause physical deformities. No further information has been released at this time, but the CDC will be holding a press conference this afternoon to answer questions and provide more specifics. A four-car pileup on Interstate.
Hey! I've got an idea. Let's go boar hunting.
Yeah!
Singular oink.
Oink.
Definitely isn't it.
Squeak squeal. Do you think that'll be enough?
That should be good.
Okay.
I added a sound.